Sparrow Hospital labor and delivery nurse Cindy Tyson is an extraordinary advocate for her patients. Coworkers say she often anticipates a patient's needs before the patient herself realizes it. Cindy is this month's Sparrow Caregiver Spotlight honoree.
It's very motivating to me just seeing other people, I guess, appreciate and acknowledge how we work with the Daisy Award and then with also the Caregiver Spotlight nomination. They both had mentioned an experience that I feel like is going to affect me probably for the rest of my nursing career. It was a uncomplicated, normal pregnancy, first baby. Everything went well with her labor. Everything went well with her delivery. First baby, term, like everything was beautiful. Everything was perfect. And the baby was upstairs. And from what I got in report is the baby's not doing well. It's not looking good. So here I walk into the patient's room. They're both just didn't have a whole lot to say. We're both very tearful. And pretty much I ended up staying with them the whole night. She was watching all of the team do everything that they needed to do to try to help her baby. And she made the toughest decision of her life to have them stop, because the doctor pretty much told them, we can keep going, but this is what's happening. This isn't helping. So I was there for her with that. And that was like towards the beginning of my shift. And I just, in my heart, I didn't feel like it would be okay for me to say, okay, well, good luck, take care. So I just stayed with her so that she could watch and spend the very last few moments with her baby.
To nominate someone for our Caregiver Spotlight, check the nomination form at the bottom of the daily Sparrow News Break.